suddenly exploded around the world and became one of our big new hip artists out of Toronto, The Weeknd. He had a conflict with his name. Another band was called The Weeknd. He dropped the E, so you spell his W-E-E-K-N-D. You leave out the second E, so he's known as The Weeknd. And the song is called I Can't Feel My Space, which was co-written with him and a guy from Sweden who put his face out the window on a train, and it was cold. So he stuck his head in and said, I can't feel my face. And I know she'll be the death of me, a little both in us. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful to stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be alone. Happy birthday, Canada. Isn't it great to live here and celebrate our music, because that is our greatest export around the world. I've been in many, many music stores in the world because I'm always looking for, you know, cool music from other places.
I went to a small place in Germany,
which is a whole department store that took up a square block. But down in the basement was all one special store, and it was a record store. So the entire basement, which was a full square block underground, with just little tiny windows, was this record store. And in the back was a special room, and over the door it said Canada. And when I went in there, on the back wall was a map of Canada, a beautiful green map showing all the green and all the water. And then there was little gold, with gold pen circles around different cities, and a little arrow saying where each band came from in Canada. This is totally cool. They didn't even do this in Canada. And so that's kind of why we're doing that here. A little circle around Orillia, Ontario for Gordon Lightfoot. One around Toronto for The Weeknd. One around Halifax for Sarah McLachlan. So here's one around Winnipeg. There's a lot around Winnipeg. This is for BTO, my second band after the Guess Who, and a song called You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet. And we're going to then go and circle Willowdale, Ontario, which is pretty much a suburb of Toronto, and the great Canadian trio that absolutely still rock on new airwaves, Rush, Neil Peart, Geddy Lee, Alex Lifeson, Canada's rock and roll power trio. BTO, You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet, and Rush, Closer to the Heart.